but the mystery and the wonder of military medicine has saved those kids. Brought them back here, and we now learn how to work with
them. People are now surviving wounds that they would have died from easily in Vietnam.
Absolutely, absolutely. And the other thing that's interesting, it's the helicopter pilots that contribute to bringing them back to safety.
Look at this fancy car.
Dedicated to the memory of a Marine who was lost. Wow. All right, back to the PX. Tell me real quick. The PX has great deals there.
They have some great deals in PXs, and since there are so many troopers that are young, a lot of young things that I said, lots of great hi-fi equipment, cut-rate wines, all kinds of things that the young troopers could buy.
Is it too late for me to enlist? I mean, I like the perks. I'm not sure I want it. I'm up for the work.
Given that we just heard there are 2-year waiting lists, forget about it.
By the way, this looks like the Batmobile. Does anybody know what kind of car that is? A Lamborghini or something?
That looks like a Lamborghini to me, but it could be more.
Look at this float. It says the price.